Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Glider Rider. This game was requested by Scoro.
This is Glider Rider on Commodore 64, again requested by Stroro. I have played this few times before and I never figured out what you're supposed to be doing. Supposedly you have this motorcycle stage and somehow you can switch to a glider also. So maybe you use the motorcycle to get to the right point. I never found the glider and never figure out what to do. We'll see. Give it a try anyway. You use those bombs when you're on a glider stage, that much I know. The bomb what? I don't know. First we have to find a place where you can switch between the glider and the motorcycle. At least the music is awesome. I did the game that much. I've read lots of complaints about the controls being quite terrible, but at least the motorcycle bit is pretty... It handles okay. And at least the music is great. Next edge of the screen. I still have no idea how you switch between the glider and the motorcycle, but perhaps that becomes obvious when we get there. I don't know. If nothing else, I'll just drive around and you can listen awesome. You can listen great music. Looks like a high place you could turn into a glider, but oh, now you turn into a glider. Okay, press fire. Oh no! Don't shoot at me! So, nope, go back. We use the fire to drop the bombs, and maybe those are the bad guys. And I'm back in a bike. What? Nope. I don't press fire. Fire did it, but it didn't. Here we go. No. Oh dear. Thrashed by the laser. I hate when lasers thrash me. Let's give another go. Oh, you can also redefine them. Keys if you want. I think the keys work just fine. So, try not to get thrashed by the lasers. Because that's one of the lasers you have to destroy, I guess. Maybe you can start gliding from any hill. Guess not. Need a big enough hill. Makes sense in a way. As you are gliding. Let's try to find that big hill. Oh! Did the laser thrash me again? Stop thrashing me! Faster. Hill, but I don't think that's the big hill I was using earlier. And this is it, so try again. Yeah. Pull up. Oh! Drop a bomb. Oh, it's going to thrash me again. aiming is a little bit difficult with this mode. Oh. Damn, you lasers keep frazzing me. Frazzling me. That's okay. Same thing. So there you go. That's Glider Rider, Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.